Is the risk worth the reward? Risk is something we tend to avoid, but I think we must be less risk averse. I think we need to find what are the rewards of the things going well or the things going bad. In that sense, we can make better choices and choose our risks more wisely. That's today's thought.